person that was up there racing, I need to tell you that I'm standing here, someone that achieved the impossible dream. Making it to Brown University, being a three-sport athlete, getting good grades, whatever it was, everything I had achieved up until that point meant nothing. It meant absolutely nothing now that I was gay. But I went off and I found the sport of triathlon. I was just like, there are people of all different shapes and sizes and ages, and they were just all so different. All the time. But my mantra became, I'm either winning or I'm learning. And I think one of the problems with the kids now is that they think that being successful comes easy. But the fact is that your greatest success will most likely come from traveling down a road that has potholes, detours. And so you have to be willing to fail. You have to be willing to risk. You have to be willing to get disappointed. Oh my God. I get super embarrassed with that video. What about those eyebrows? Who let me go out like that?